hard times. We took a hard left, but we're alright. Yeah, life sure can try to put love through it, but we built this right. So nothing's ever gonna move it. When the bones are good, the rest don't matter. Yeah, the pain could peel, the glass could shatter. Let it rain, cause you and I remain the same. When there ain't a crack in the foundation, baby, I know when it's gone, we're facing. We'll pour right over while we stay put. The house don't fall when my bones are good.
Call it dumb luck, but baby, you and I can't even miss it.
My promise to you is to be there for you on the good days and the hard days. There won't be bad days, because every challenge you face will be obstacles we overcome together. Growing stronger, more resilient in partnership, and in our own individual lives. I promise to be the safe space for you to land, the shoulder you can cry on, and your free spell checker.
Yeah. Throughout our times together, we've shared so much love and happiness, but also a lot of pain and sadness. Times so hard, I was unsure we'd make it. But after a quarter of my life with you, I know I could have never have made it with anyone else. I'll fight for us and be there for you until the day I die.
Joel, you kiss your bride.
Taking me back to the sleepless nights, phone calls and candlelights. Those were the things I liked the most. You're taking me back, you're taking me back. When the world was smaller and everything was ours. You're taking me back, you're taking me back. When everything moves slower, you're taking me back to better days.
Joel, on this very special day, with your sons by your side, you have filled our daughter's soul with joy. That is a gift Tim and I will forever treasure. We are blessed you are in our lives.
And I've never been more proud than I am today as I look at you and your beautiful bride and say, that's my son and that's my daughter.
Their commitment to grow together and respect each other has inspired and challenged me to grow deeper and stronger in my own marriage. So there's no doubt that you two won't thrive together and have what it takes to last a lifetime happily ever after.
Everyone in this room is better for knowing both of you, Lee and Joel. Lee, you love so deeplessly, selflessly, and unconditionally. We know that Joel is the perfect partner for you because we've seen him mirror these traits for you. No matter what may come your way, your combined patience, resilience, and love will continue to make you an unstoppable team.
Lee, Joel, Zane, and Roman, I have loved watching how happy you are today. The energy that you have put out for us is just amazing. And I just wanted to say congratulations to Lee and Joel. You've already made a beautiful life together, and here is to what the future holds for you and your family. I love you all.
Honestly, I Joel's been everything to me my whole life, and I've never seen him happier than I have in the last 10 years. And I might cry. You all treated me as family, and I just can't wait to see what the next 50 years are gonna bring.
You're taking me back when everything moves slower. You're taking me back. You're taking me back when the world was smaller and everything was ours. You're taking me back to better days. Oh, you're taking me back to better days.